Happening tonight, there is a full closure of I-225 at Tamarac Street. Crews are installing overhead signs as a final step to wrap up safety and bottleneck improvements in the area. The closure starts at 11 p.m. and wraps up tomorrow morning at 4. CDOT anticipates the detour will add about 2 miles and 10 minutes of extra travel time.